I think that was good for Kathy to have the home team support.
It's always good for her.
Yeah, there's a sign that's a hashtag Loudmouth Leader. No, it's Abby.
There's a lot of teams.
She liked that.
Yeah, I'm sending this to my friend.
Ah!
What'd you say?
I didn't say anything.
Oh my God.
I literally
was exactly. Yes.
Stupid.
Yeah, exactly. Yes, you did. I heard you too. Because he called my son stupid.
You said?
No, I didn't. I swear to God, I did not.
Why would I make that up?
I don't know, but I think sometimes you do need to let the kids handle it. Not
exactly.
Not like that. You want to hear what is going on?
Lucas called Gavin stupid.
No, I didn't.
No. Wait a minute. No.
I heard it. I heard it. Stop.
No one else did, so stop.
Because he said it under his breath.
You know what? I'm done.
Bye.
She runs everything. I'm sick of it.
Joanne's children are essential to this piece. If I can't get them back, then I'm going to have to pull the number again.
You're a big guy, right? You're a big guy. And Mom's going to be okay, okay? And I'm going to also talk to Bridget and tell her we got to quit. This is tearing our team apart, okay? All right, give me a high five.